Hey guys, we're back, and in the last part, we've gotten all the Chao Race emblems, and now, let's do something different. As you see here, I actually downloaded the DX Director's Cut expansion, but when it comes to the title, it'll still say Sonic Adventure, because just like with Dynasty Warriors 3, Sonic Adventure DX to me is still Sonic Adventure. It's just an expansion, plain and simple. Anyway, so what we're going to do now is I'm going to complete the 60 missions. I have never done this before, so that should be fun. Anyway, so I'm just going to pick Sonic since he's right here, and let's go from there. And it sends you to adventure mode. I mean, yeah, it sends you to the overworld. And, I think you have to find, what's it called, there it is. You have to find those little cards, and then go from there. So, bring the man who's standing in front of the hamburger shop, and you have to bring him to this little spot. So, basically, remember when I grabbed that gold chow egg? Well, that guy with his hands held out, Ari, I have to grab him and send him back over there. So
I know, that's usually the first mission I would do. Because it was just sort of like right there, so
yeah. And I think you get, what, Game Gear, old Game Gear games or something?
I think if you do enough of them, that might happen.
Anyway, that's the first one done. And, I'll be back for the second one. So, see you there. Hey guys, we're back, obviously, and, the next mission is right here. So, grab the card. And you have to get to the balloon in disguise in the Mystic Ruins. Basically, just go by where you would run into Knuckles, and you'll see a balloon right there. So, there you go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. Okay.
Well, at least
At least I have 99 lives. And the enemies will respawn, so I actually have more than 99 lives, but still. What the hell? Alright, let's try this. That didn't work out the way I hoped. But that's gonna stay at 99 lives, so guys know how long. Yeah, that didn't came out right. That's gonna stay at 99 lives, God knows how long, because I've been grinding rings nonstop at Emerald Coast, and I always get between 500 and 600 rings. So, yeah. Wow, what the hell? Did I do something wrong?
I don't think so.
There we go. Alright. That's the second one down. I'll be back for the third one. Alright, we're back, and here's the third mission. You have to collect 100 rings and go to the Sonic billboard by the pool. So basically, grab rings, has to be here in the overworld. And the best way to do it is this right here. And I think you could actually go to the casino as well and get rings there. Hopefully that didn't cancel out the mission. Let's see here. No, it didn't. But you see that poster right there? You have to break that poster once you get 100 rings. Or run into it. So, I'm just gonna get rings by the casino since that's the easiest way to do it. I think there's more rings there than here. on. Let's see. Yeah. There's 7 there, and then there's 9 here, I think.
Well, you can keep abusing that.
Yeah, I'd rather get 9 over 7. That's one less time I have to do it. Alright, maybe 4 more times? No, 5. Wow. It's amazing I'm almost done with this Lesp effect. Alright, 3 more. I don't even have to do that, so... Alright, got my 100 rings. Now let's go back. And, I think... Oh yeah, right here. And then... The sign, as I said before, is the finish line, so there you go. And that's number 3. Alright, number 4, and I am doing this in order. What's it called? I haven't done it before, but I know the order. So I'm just going from there on. And I'll be right back. Hey guys, we're back. Well, not back, but we're here. And the next mission, you have to switch to Tails. Well, in order anyway. I'm not so sure if you can get them in any order. But I'm just going to do it in chronological order. Also, mind that. But if you pause and go to mission... You could tell which mission is what. You won't be able to, well, obviously if you don't find it, then you're not going to know exactly what the mission is, but you could tell which character you have to play as for each mission. Obviously blue on the top, well, on the top left corner, you'll see a little triangle, and the color will pretty much indicate the character. So if it's blue, Sonic, orange, or yellow, Tails, red, Knuckles, pink, Amy, purple, Big, and gray, Gamma. So, the next one's Tails, and as you see here, you already know the order. But, yeah, so the next one's Tails, and it's right here. So what we have to do here is, you have to go to Tails' factory, or what's it called?
Workshop.
And you have to cut every single piece of grass. Like so. And there might be some hard to find ones in the area, so you might want to be careful for that. I mean, not for that, but look out for that. Whoops. Because there's some in here. You would not suspect that. There is some in here. And I think... No. Why do I think there's one missing? There it is. Got it. That's number 4 down. Alright, I'll be right back for the next one. Alright, so here is the next mission right here, and you have to play as Knuckles for it. And basically, the little kid lost his balloon, and you have to grab it. You don't have to get it for him, I think. You just have to grab it. So, plain and simple. Just... Well... Maybe it's plain and simple. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Trying to figure a way how to climb that area. And then... Well, without missing, This camera angle is so fucked up. There we go. Alright. That's 5 down and 55 more to go. So, I'll be back for the next one. Alright, we're back. And the next mission you have to play is Amy. And let's see here. He's going to drown. Help the man in the water. I guess we have to go down here. And there's going to be a random person inside the... Yeah, there he is. Basically the same burger guy. And, basically carry him. And you could chuck him, believe it or not, Ari.
I know. That's well, fun to do.
Well, for the people that haven't played it, then yeah, you could chuck him like that. Oh, shit. That wasn't supposed to happen.
Chucked him onto the building. What have you done?
Well, I got him, I think. Yeah, I got him. Alright, so that's 6 down. And I'll be back for the next mission. So, see you then. Alright, we're back. And the next mission you have to play as Gamma. And it's right here. So, Lonely Metal Sonic needs a friend. Look carefully. The only thing I could think of is you have to go into Eggman's, city. Or what's it called over there?
Sure, let's go with city.
But you know what I'm talking about, right?
Yeah.
Is that part of it? That might be another one, but let's just continue on. That's not Metal Sonic, that's Metal Sonic. Got it. But,
what are you supposed to do?
That's what I'm trying to figure out. Oh! The bird guy again.
The hell?
I thought I had to do it. Like I said, I haven't done this before. I know the missions, but I haven't really looked at it closely. Well, anyway, that's 7 down, and I'll be back for the 8th, so be right back. Alright, we're back, and the next mission you have to play is Big the Cat, and I find it weird that the weight thing and all that on the left has appeared. But anyway, the mission's right here. And the medallion fell under there. No illegal parking, please. I don't get it. Is it the burger guy? No. Illegal parking? I'm guessing there's a car that sticks out.
Is it in the other, part of the hub world?
I'm going to take a look right now. Oh, shit. Oh, there it is. That's the medallion. Alright. There we go. Mission 8 cleared. And I'll be back for Mission 9. So, be right back. Alright, we're back. And here is Mission number 9. And that is, get the balloon floating behind a waterfall at the Emerald Sea. I'm guessing this is the Emerald Sea. But there's a waterfall somewhere. So if I have to take a guess, I have to go into the sewer? Oh, there's a mission down there, but we're not going to grab that yet. Okay, let's try that again. They say a balloon with a waterfall. What waterfall? Is there a waterfall in Station Square?
Not that I'm aware of. It's supposed to be in Station Square?
Maybe. I don't know. An Emerald River.
It's supposed to be an Emerald Coast. I think I saw from that little thing.
Yeah, okay. So apparently there are stages, missions to complete. You have to actually go in the actual stage. So we have to go in the Emerald Coast. The Emerald River, a waterfall. Yeah. Okay, some of these could be really hard. So basically Speed Rush, Speed Rush to that one spot, if you know where it is. So I'm just going to rush it right here. And we're almost there. Alright, so there'll be a balloon right there, and we just gotta grab it. If it's possible. There we go. Got it. Mission 9 cleared, and I'll be back for mission 10. So, be right back. Alright, we're back, and the next mission you have to play as Tails, and here it is, mission 10. What is that sparkling in the water? That could be almost anything.
Maybe it's in the, that little sewage area.
Here?
Yeah, maybe.
No.
Where would it be then?
Sparkling in the water.
Unless it's in the,
What is that?
That lets you get the Twinkle Circuit.
Oh.
But, I don't know if... The thing is, Tails doesn't really have any levels that have water in them.
No, you're right. I mean, there's... Emerald Coast, but no, I don't think that's one.
He can't go to Emerald Coast.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Windy Valley doesn't sound right. Damn it. Do you think it's in the overworld?
Possible?
What other place has water?
Well, there's the Mystic Ruins, but then there's also, Chao Gardens also.
Let's try that. We'll start with this one.
Who would hide things in a chow garden? Just why?
I don't know. We'll see. Wow.
Who puts this here?
Well, apparently they did. Anyway, mission 10 cleared. And I'll be back for mission 11. So, be right back. Alright, we're back, and here is mission 11. Right here. Destroy the windmill and proceed. Find a balloon in orbit.
Huh?
What the fuck? The only thing that I could think of is going into the,
Well, windmill, the only thing I could think of is Windy Valley.
Yeah. Let's take a look.
I mean, it makes sense if it's in there.
Yeah, but we gotta find a balloon. That's the issue. Where the fuck is... Oh, there it is! It's right there!
Why is it all the way out there?
It's actually pretty close.
Oh, well, from my perspective, it just kind of looks like it's, like, way the hell out there.
They just added more over here, so do that, then that, that, that.
Homing attack chains.
We'll try that again. But, Well, I messed up on the jumps, so fuck camera angles. Got it. Alright, that's mission 11 down, and... Oh, shit. Be right back for mission 12. Alright, we're back, and here is the next mission. You have to play as Knuckles for this. Who is a Chao good friends with, and what is hidden underneath it? Okay. A Chao is good friends with...
Chao is good friends with what is hidden underneath it.
Huh.
I'm
thinking Tikal, but there's no Tikal here. Maybe the Master Oh, wait, huh? Why is there a picture of a Sonic Unleashed? What?
I don't know why that's there.
Oh. Hang on. I have to break one of these things, don't I?
Maybe? They even have a Sonic 4 advertisement there.
Let me see. Let's try breaking this one. See if
this
works.
Who is Cream. Chao good friends with? Cream.
Yeah, but I guess I had to find her?
Maybe dig there. It's saying, what is hidden underneath? So try digging.
Yep, got it. Okay. What the fuck?
You got a magnet.
What the fuck?
Why'd you get a magnet shield?
I got the coin, then the magnet shield popped up. Anyway, that's mission 12, and I'll be back for mission 13. Alright, we're back, and the next mission is Sonic, and here it is. I can't take a shower like this. Do something. Oh my god, that's easy.
I did already do that one.
Yeah, I can't take a shower. Do something. Go to Casinoopolis and go to the showers. That's the only thing that makes sense to me. And those are actually the coins that you have to get, but not here. Those don't count.
Those are the coins, aren't they?
Yeah, but we gotta go to the showers, I'm guessing. Only thing that makes sense... Oh. Wait.
Oh, hi, guys.
Yeah, you have to kill those things. I'm like, this... I haven't seen these guys before.
That's because they're not supposed to be there.
They're not. Got it.
You're not supposed to be in here.
Alright, that's mission 13, and I'll be back for mission 14. So
and you got a rabbit for your troubles.
Yep. Anyway, be right back. Alright, we're back, and the next mission you have to play is Big, and here it is right here. I am the keeper of the hotel. Catch me if you can. Okay. So I guess...
I never could figure this one out when I was a kid.
So, the only thing that makes sense to me is we're in the hotel.
thing is, where would his ass be?
Shit. I did not mean to hit 22. Well, I'll go back to that one later, but we'll figure this one out first. I could always go back to it with the missions. You could always run into it and read it, but we'll grab that later. Anyway, I am the keeper of this hotel. Catch me if you can. Let's try the poor here. Oh, shit. Okay, found the problem. So I'm guessing I have to catch the fish. This is gonna be fucking awkward. Cause I'm trying to catch a fish in a fucking pool.
It's not as big though. Okay, this doesn't make any sense. Are you telling me this was the solution the entire damn time?
Yeah. Got it. How fucked up if I fucking die here?
I thought it was a guy running around the city or something that you had to catch, not this.
Anyway, I got a fish. So that's taken care of. Now I'll be back for mission 15. So, see you then.
What?
You seem hopelessly lost.
I've been trying to finish that damn mission, that godforsaken mission, for like 10 freaking years, and I never figured that out. I didn't even think to go on the internet because at that point I didn't care. And then this is the solution.
Alright, we're back, and the next mission you have to play is Sonic, and here it is. My medallions got swept away by the tornado. Somebody help me get them back. I'm thinking either the plane or Windy Valley again.
Probably Windy Valley, since it's saying something about a tornado.
Alright, well, anyway. So, why the hell were you freaking out about that whole fish thing in the pool?
I didn't think that was the solution. I never checked online for some reason, because at that point I think I just forgot about it. And when I saw that mission, it said, I'm the keeper of this hotel, catch me if you can. So what my mind was thinking was, okay, this guy's running around the city or something.
No, you have to catch him with a fucking pole. Big the catch missions, all you do is fucking lure the rod out to catch a fish.
I didn't think to use big either.
Doesn't it trigger? I mean, I had never done this before, but doesn't it trigger once you do that?
No, I got that mission with Sonic.
Oh, you did? Oh, there's a medallion. Oh, there's five. Okay.
But frickin', yeah, I thought you had to go catch him, like, running around the city or something. I didn't think it was the frickin' fish in the pool. I never even saw that fish. And all of a sudden, you catch a fish and that clears mission 14.
I think it helps when you actually look at the, missions here, because mission 14 was purple, so you have to do it with big.
Give me a break, I was 9 years old.
No.
Yes.
Oh, please don't tell me I got the fuck out. Oh, there it is. Alright, so that's 5. Mission 15 down. Alright, I'll be back for mission 16, so stay tuned. Alright, we're back, and here is the next mission. You have to play as Tails, and you have to get the flags from the floating islands.
The hell?
Okay, now I'm lost. If it was floating island, I already know where to go. But, shit, hang on. No, I know where to go. Windy Valley. Floating islands. And you start off on a floating island.
I guess.
But where the fuck are the flags? Come on, Tails!
Alright, Tails! Had to, like, scour, like, every inch of this place. You made it.
And oh, shit! There's one! Oh shit, there's 8? Let's start.
What'd you think it said?
There's 8. There's 8 flags on the floating islands. I found them. Let me just make sure I get them all, though. So I'm just going to take my time. I'm not going to rush it. Shit. You see that flag right there? That's a flag right there. So that's 1, and there's 8 total.
Okay. I'll be right back.
All right. There's 2. All right, there's number 3. Yikes. All right, let's try not to mess up here. You made it. Hey, hey, hey. Hooray! All right, that's 1. That's 2. That's 3. And I'm just going to keep on going exactly how it is right now. That way I won't lose any track of where any of the flags are. That is if there are any other flags in the area. Oh shit, missed one. Alright, that's 4. That's 5. Hey, hey, hey. There's 6. Shit, that was close. Okay.
Yeah, that's not supposed to happen.
I'm missing 2 flags. And I am not gonna make it. Okay, Sonic just activated the capsule and I lost. Alright, let's try that again. Let's see if I can find them. The train headed for station. Come on, Tails. Yeah, there's 8 flags I have to find. This is hard. Well, at least I know where that I'm in the right place.
Yeah.
It's just now finding 8 fucking flags. There's one. I only found 6. I don't know where the other ones are at. Oh, shit. Am I really gonna game over? Come on, Tails. You made it. Yeah, no shit, I made it. That doesn't help. Alright, there's one. There's two. I mean, they would stand out. No! And I can't. Alright, be right back. Let's. The first time ever game overed. Alright, so. Let's try this again without fucking up. Come on, Tails! So. Alright, that's one. Hurry up, Tails. That's two.
See you later, Tails.
And what makes it even harder, since I have gotten all mission emblems, I'm facing a much harder Sonic. But Tails' flying ability makes this entire freaking story mode broken as fuck. Alright, so there's four. There's five. There's six. Two more. There's seven right there. And there we go. Eight. All right, that's mission 16 down. We have 44 more to go, but I'm gonna end it here because not only Redemption's Edge has to go, but I'm actually recording this part a little over an hour, even though I'm editing a huge chunk of it out. So we'll be back for Mission 17 in a bit. So, yeah. Alright, we're back, and the next mission you have to play is Sonic, and it's right here. No, not here. That's another one. Mission 17. Where's the Chow Egg? Oh, right here. Right. Here's Mission 17. And you have to aim and shoot all the medallions with a Sonic Ball. So, the first thing I think of when it comes to that is Casinoopolis, and you have to play pinball. Oh, God, that's gonna be fun. So, Xenopolis, the fastest way to get, well, there's, no matter what, you're going to go from point A to point B. Okay, that was weird. Anyway, here's Xenopolis. Does it matter which pinball machine?
I don't know.
Alright, let's try my favorite first, and that's cards. Okay. Okay. When you try to restart, it sends you right back to the pinball machine. That doesn't make any sense. Anyway, it's not in there, so let me try the other one. It has to be pinball. I mean, a Sonic ball, unless it's... Unless it's Twinkle Park, but there's no way. It has to be here. Oh, I see it. There we go. You see the medallions? We already got one. Got two. Got three. Got four. One more. Come on. There we go. And I'll see you back for the next mission. So, yeah, be right back. Alright, we're back, and the next mission you have to play as Amy, and mission 18 is right here. So here we go. During the night, at the amusement park, place your jumps on top of one of the tables. Place your jumps on top of one of the tables? Well, let me take a look. Hang on. I don't even know I'm saying that right. During the night at the amusement park, I'm assuming Twinkle Park, place your jumps on top of one of the tables. I guess we have to go there and I guess you'll see. I mean, I'm telling you right now, when it comes to these missions, I haven't done them before. I've seen maybe one or two, honestly. But, the only way, well, I have clips of basically where to start, but I don't know exactly where to finish. So, I don't know what they mean by, I don't know what they mean by tables, but the only thing I can think of is Twinkle Park. If I'm wrong, then there's something wrong with me. But I know Ari's gonna say there's something wrong with me for the fact that I'm doing all 130 fucking emblems.
Well, I've been saying that, so.
Fucking monkey. That was idiotic on my part. But, yeah, so here you go. Let me take a look at the mission again. It says place your jumps on top of one of the tables. I'm still lost by that statement. I mean, there's no other amusement park other than this, so it has to be here. What the fuck was that? Apparently Zero Earl decided to go ape shit. 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 What fucking table? It's probably something obvious and I'm just not seeing it. Well, we'll see. I'm finally out of there. What the hell? It's definitely in here. Be right back. Alright, I'm back, and for the first time, I decided to cheat and take a look at it. And apparently you have to go here. I did not see this before for some reason, but yeah. So, there we go. Mission 18 cleared. And I'll see you for mission 19, and hopefully that time I won't be cheating. So yeah, be right back. Alright, we're back, and we have to play as Amy again, and the mission for mission 19, well, the card for it is up here. So, here it is. What is that behind the mirror? Okay. That could be almost anything. What is that behind the mirror? Twinkle Park? I don't know. Let's try it again. Is it any other place other than Twinkle Park that has a mirror?
I'm not sure.
That Amy's stage, well, for Amy's stages? Because you have to play as Amy?
I don't know.
Alright, so I'm just going to wing
it. Unless it's the hot shelter. A mirror, that's glass.
Yeah, I'll just try Twinkle Park first and then go for hot shelter next. I mean, that's the only thing that makes sense to me. Oh yeah, right. Activate the switches. So, like so. I mean, I know in this stage, they have those trick mirrors. Oh my god, that was so fucking close. You saw that? Shit.
Oh, you're not supposed to hit that.
I know. Anyway, we're here.
Oh yeah, I see a balloon there.
Oh, shit. Now I see it. Got it. Yeah, that was hard to grab. And, yeah, I'll see you in the next, mission, so be right back. Alright, we're back, and the next mission is underwater. Well, the card for it anyway. And it's right here. And get all the medallions within the time limit. It's really slippery, so be careful. Shit. So I'm guessing you have to go to Ice Cap, and I'm guessing there's a time limit on how many, why do I not trust this? Yeah, something clearly isn't right. Shit. That wasn't supposed to happen. Oh, hang on a second. I did not see that there before. Shit! I have 1 minute to get these things. Okay. Oh, fuck. You gotta be kidding me. So I have 1 minute to grab 13 of these tokens. And 7 of them are right here. And where are the other 6? I'm guessing up there. Shit! No, no, ho ho! No, no! Oh god, that was fucking stupid. Alright, let's try this again without fucking up royally. I can't believe I died right there, that was dumb. Okay, here they are. Twelve and 13. Alright, so that's 20 down, and we have another 40 to go. But I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna do 20 missions per part, and yeah, so that's it. So you've been watching my gaming adventures, and we'll see you in the next part where I'll unlock or complete the next missions 21 to 40. So with all that said, peace out.